Yeah. This is a thank you for everything. A semicolon hovering where something once was menacing. A soon to be continued that exists after the ending screen. The only song I know that I would ever even wish to sing. When heat is blistering, you're the ice that's glistening inside my cup of tea. Which is also you. Interesting. Throughout all the seasons in this transition of winter spring, you've been here beside me with the sweet nothings you're whispering. You're a lovable angelic piece of perfect, and anything I do for you is worth it times a million and a half. We can sit and be resilient and laugh in between the subtle compliments and billions of half kiss, half hug, half cuddle moments we share. And I know it's unfair that we could only spend a few days here, but I'm yours and I think that it's clear. So forget about goodbye, this is see you soon my dear. Cause I love you and I'd like to spend forever in the subtle warmth inside your arms like fireplaces embers. I will try my best to keep you by my side until the weather turns apocalyptic and we end up drifting to the nether. But we'd still be wearing sweaters when we got there, cause we're both way too caught up all in our cuteness to care about hot air. And even if it burnt me alive, I'd have my crosshairs set up on your heart, make it art, cause why stop there? I'd keep on creating for you till my final days, dancing in the living room and smooching while the vinyl plays. I've been losing track of the romantic shit I'm trying to say, but basically I love you and that's kinda gay. I'ma stay by your side when I can and keep your grip on my hand, cause we can both hear the compliments coming in from these pals of mine. I've been wondering if you would be my Valentine.